enough troops to contend with the worsening security situation.
He was then flown into the second tower. That is what we are hearing.
Borders on the crisis in Sudan, which has left nearly 2 million people homeless, more than 70,000 dead.
Sitting on my porch, sipping on Jim Beam. Read the newspaper, man, guess what I seen? Shit bad enough to make the grown man scream. And then I walk out, this is not a bad dream, man. I don't really wanna talk about it, cause every time I talk about it, I go off about it. And every time I get like that, I wanna stalk somebody. This world really got you thinking that you want somebody. So what, you got a gun? I don't give a fuck about it. I would take every bullet and every fuck about it. So what the fuck, got it back and please fuck away. Cause right now I'm feeling fuck you and fuck today. Fuck today. Fuck everything gonna be alright. Fuck okay. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today. I say fuck today. Fuck today. Fuck everything gonna be alright. Fuck okay. Cause I'm feeling.
To the bank and ain't a damn thing funny. My mama lights off and my daddy don't call. And my nigga got killed, man, damn, I miss my dog. The landlord bugging and the rent keep coming. And the heater broke, I gotta warm my house with the oven. Every time I think about it, man, it get depressing. And the stock market down, the whole country in recession. Plus the cops got a warrant out, they trying to arrest me. Man, this whole day starting to stress me. Nigga,
fuck the day. Fuck the day. Fuck everything gon' be alright, fuck okay. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today. So fuck the day, fuck the day. Fuck everything gon' be alright, fuck okay. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today. Cause I'm feeling like I had about enough today.
reports coming in, officials say things are only going to get worse before they can get better.
Young moolah crazy.